everybody's body is different. Everybody's body responds differently to stimuli. Some cancer is weaker than other cancer. Like, there's just so many variables, and people do survive this. Not a whole lot, but that's no reason to think that you might not be one of them, or I might not be one of them. And yeah, that's something I've been struggling with, to be honest. I haven't been planning for anything past that. But I also don't know if it's early enough to really go one way or the other. So, like, I am hopeful that it won't, like, that I'll be here 2 years from now, 3 years from now. But I just can't bring myself, like, I can't bring myself to be that optimistic about it. I'm hopeful, but I can't say, oh, I'll be this, because, well, for me, it would be dishonest, for me. Different, like, some people, the optimism is honest, and in that case, all the power to them. I'm happy for them. Everyone is different, and everyone has different ways of dealing with loss. And my way is to be hopeful but honest.